Hi everyone, Major here and welcome back to Armored Warfare. We've got the last of the BSI chapters, Chapter 4 of the Stronghold, and quite a formidable little team here, 3 Merkava, 3 BAZs, and 2 T-90As. This could be something special.
Sebastian had the Tikvacheli siege from his base in Gori. That meant I could still get to him on time. I couldn't miss such an opportunity.
There's not going to be many speed demons here.
Sebastian.
Hello, Magnus. I wasn't expecting to see you alive.
And yet, here I am. I've come for you.
Identify target. Hostile PC. APS knocked down a shot. Target destroyed. Threat destroyed.
Seriously?
Target down!
I knew that base from my CI days, and I knew its weak spot was the power supply. The base generator was too weak to handle the entire load, and the base had to rely on external power sources. That made things much easier.
Sebastian, all I want to know is why.
You can't be serious. Did you really believe I didn't know about your business in Batumi? Douglas's guys gave me everything they found. You became a problem, Magnus.
But why the whole charade? Why didn't you just have me killed?
I would have. But you already had too much influence. I don't want to fight my own security service. No, Magnus. I had to destroy you first, and I did.
And for that, he leveled an entire city, and killed a lot of people. Sebastian was never what you'd call a good guy. But this time, he really outdid himself.
Knocked out a shot. Smoke out. Move. Ammo up. targets. Hostile tank. Target eliminated. Identify. Hostile PC. Target down. Target destroyed.
Sebastian, open up, or I'll blow these damn gates to Kingdom Come.
The storm's over. What are you waiting for? Get inside the city.
Sebastian! I'm coming for you.
Idiots.
I entered Sebastian's stronghold. All that was left was to find my former boss and finish the job.
Identify. Hostile tank.
What's the phone?
It was good to see you, Magnus. I hope we never meet again.
He's taken off, that's why the fun's over.
Finish him.
I was surrounded. There was almost no hope. Almost.
I need help. I can't hold out much longer.
I know. Reinforcements are on their way. We'll add this to your list of IOUs.
Of course.
So Sebastian escaped, and I was still being hunted. On the bright side, being a war criminal meant not having to worry about getting my hands dirty. And you can smoke out an enemy from his Caribbean HQ with the same chlorine you stole from his own chemical plant. And here you thought you'd saved a town full of innocent people.
Got there. Excellent.
Now you know the whole story. It's time to make the right decision and join my forces. So, what's it gonna be?
What's it going to be? I think it's going to be Chapter 5 coming up very soon, and an upcoming upgrade, I reckon. Alright, oh, gold supply crate, promotion for one of my commanders, it's all happening. Alright, so the most kills went to myself, the most damage went to the other Merkava 3, the most vehicles spotted went to the other Merkava 3. Most damage done while spotting went to the T-90, and the most reputation went to a Merkava 3, BAZ, 42 and 68. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.